prizes. Here's how you win. Race to the finish. Now, to win a prize, all you have to do is get it across the finish line. Here's how it works. Each prize has been assigned to a suit from a standard deck of playing cards. The hearts, car, trip, spades, sporting goods, diamond, and the zonk, the clubs. You pick a card from the deck. Whatever prize is associated with the suit will move one step closer to the finish line. But the bigger the prize, the longer it's going to take to get across. If the zonk crosses the finish line, you lose everything. Good luck, George. Give some love. Stop picking, sir. All right, hold it up. Boom. A heart. A couple of hearts. There you go. You're four away from getting that card. Let's go, George. Let's slide it out. Flip it. It's a spade. The trip. You're three away from the trip. Good move. Good move. Let's go. Let's go. Flip it. Boom, another spade. He's killing it. You're two away from the trip to Vermont. Let's go.
Thank you.
A diamond. You are now two away from having the sporting goods package. Another heart. Get that car. Three from the car, two from the trip, two from the sporting goods. There's your first club. You're now two away from zonking out. All right, hit it. Car's worth over 20 grand. Another diamond. You get one more, you get the sporting goods package. Another diamond, you did it. You can decide to just walk away with your sporting goods package, or you can keep playing. But if you keep playing, you are committed until something else crosses the finish line. And if that something else happens to be the zonk, then you lose everything.
I'm gonna keep playing.
All right, you're committed. Let's go.
Yes,
two more for the trip, three more for the car, two for the zonk. Another spade, one more for the trip. You've almost got that trip to Vermont. It's a heart. You're about two away from the car. All right, George, here we go.
All right.
It's another spade. You've got the trip. Now, George, you've got the trip to Vermont. You've got the sporting goods. You are two away from the car, two away from the zonk. This is big. This is the moment where you decide if you commit to playing, you are committed again. But if the zonk crosses, you lose everything. So you can walk away right now with your prizes, or you can decide to try to get that car. But if you go for the car and you zonk out, you leave with nothing.
I think I'm going to stay with the trip.
You stay with the trip.